Why would anyone want to see a play about the Elena childbirth? It's a pretty sad subject.
It is a sad subject. You know, the Atlanta child murders are a backdrop for the play. I don't really think the play is about the Atlanta child murders, but I do think that it deals with the circumstances of it. For me, it's definitely a play about a mother and a daughter and the dangerous things that are circling them. And they're so disconnected, and the goal is for them to hopefully find some sort of comfort and resolution in the fact that their son and brother is missing, right? So, but the Atlanta child murders, I've always just been, I think anything that is not definitely, anything that doesn't have an ending or like a definite resolution for me is really fascinating. There is no answer. There is no truth. Right now, there are facts, but the fact that like it's still this kind of open, very tragic situation that people are still kind of dumbfounded by, I think that gives a lot of liberty to write about certain scenarios or people who are involved in that time period and in that situation, and examine what they would do to themselves and each other, and how their community responds.